like to welcome His Excellency Tang Weibing, Consul General of the People's Republic of China in Dubai, and Ming Fei, Senior Executive Officer of Agricultural Bank of China's Dubai branch. I would now like to introduce His Excellency Mr. Isa Kadam, Governor of DIFC and Chairman of Dubai Financial Market.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. We are celebrating today an event of extraordinary significance for the international capital markets. The first listing of a bond by a Chinese issuer on a Middle East exchange. Agricultural Bank of China's decision to choose Dubai for its listing underlines the Emirates' preeminent role at the forefront of our region's growing financial links with China and indeed the rest of the world. I'm confident that we will enjoy a rapid broadening and deepening of our capital markets link with China and elsewhere in Asia from now on, facilitating ever-growing investment and financial flows in both directions. This will promote further prosperity and positive relationships on all levels for the benefit of people in both regions. I would like to take this opportunity now to introduce His Excellency Tang Weibing, Consul General of the People's Republic of China in Dubai. Please welcome.
尊敬的迪拜国际金融中心主席伊萨卡西莫阁下，尊敬的纳斯达克迪拜交易所主席阿尔法西米先生，尊敬的纳斯达克迪拜交易所首席执行官哈海马德阿里先生，尊敬的各位来宾、女士们、先生们，大家上午好。
Your Excellency Mr. Isa Kazim, Governor of the Dubai International Financial Center, Mr. Fahim, Chairman of Nasdaq Dubai, Mr. Hamad Al Ali, CEO of Nasdaq Dubai, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning.
今天我们在这里共同见证中国农业银行迪拜分行10亿元人民币债券在迪拜纳斯达克挂牌上市。
Today we together witness the listing of the 1 billion RMB bonds of the Agricultural Bank of China Dubai branch in Nasdaq Dubai.
此次农行迪拜分行成功发行人民币债券，是中东地区金融市场上首支人民币债券，具开创性的历史意义。对此，我谨代表中国驻迪拜总领馆表示热烈的祝贺。
The successful listing of the RMB bonds of the ABC Dubai branch remarks the first RMB bond in the Middle East financial markets, which has groundbreaking and historical significance. First of all, on behalf of the Consulate General of the People's Republic of China in Dubai, I'd like to offer my warmest congratulations on this event.
人民币国际化趋势是中国经济形势和国际政治经济格局发展演变的必然结果。 作为世界第二大经济体、全球最大的出口市场、最大的外汇储备国，为人民币国际化创造了坚实的物质基础。The
internationalization of RMB is the inexorable outcome of the development of China's economy and the evolution of international politics and economic landscape. As the second largest economy and the largest import and export market, and the country with the largest foreign exchange reserve, China has laid a solid foundation for internationalization of RMB.
2008年国际金融危机以来，中国在全球经济治理中的权重明显上升，特别是中国在世界银行和国际货币基金组织中的投票权份额和特别提款权份额大幅度上升。
Since the world financial crisis in 2008, China's role in global economic governance has become more and more important, in particular the increasing vote shares in World Bank and bigger SDR in IMF.
在新的形势下，人民币国际化大势所趋，水到渠成。
Under the new situation, the trend of internationalization of RMB is irreversible.
自2009年以来，中国人民银行宣布进行跨境贸易人民币结算试点。自2013年末，跨境人民币结算累计达到11.5万亿。
And since the pilot RMB settlement in cross-border trade was initiated by the Central Bank of China (PBOC) in 2009. Till the end of 2013, the total accumulated volume of cross-border RMB settlements reached 11.5 trillion RMB.
人民币不断国际化，使国际贸易和金融市场重大的利好消息，将对稳定市场、凝聚信心、促进平衡具发展性的隔绝意义。
We hold opinion that the internationalization of RMB.Will not only bring benefits to international trade and financial markets, but of great significance of the overall situations in stabilizing the market and promoting the confidence.
迪拜是中东地区的金融、航行、物流、贸易、旅游中心。今年上半年，中国已成为迪拜最大的贸易伙伴。
Dubai is considered as the center and hub of finance, transportation, logistics, trade, and tourism.
人民币国际化在迪拜的发展将为中阿经贸合作向更高水平、更高层次、更加广泛的领域开辟了新的机遇。
And we believe that in the first half of this year, China has become the largest trade partner in Dubai. Along with the development of the internationalization of RMB in Dubai, the economic and trade cooperation between China and UAE will forge aheadTowards a higher, deeper, and broader level.
我们希望在迪拜的中资金融机构和企业抓住机遇，因势而为，积极推动更多的人民币产品进入迪拜，进入中东，为双边务实的经贸合作做出更大的贡献。
We hope that all the five Chinese financial institutions and enterprises in Dubai will grasp and take fully advantage of these opportunities.Actively introduce more RMB products to Dubai and the Middle East and make more contributions in promoting pragmatic economic and trade cooperation between the two countries.
谢谢大家。
Thank you.